about hard work. My family down in Texas puts a hard working day in every day, and I know all of us have been, at least I have been. If you've been working like me, maybe you'll understand.
Out on the Friday night, and the gambling commission's
life. I got bills and no honest man can pay, so I threw your money in the Central Trust, and I bought us two tickets on that cool city bus. Now, baby, everything dies. Now that's a fact, honey. Everything dies. It comes back. Put your makeup on, fix your hair up pretty. Stockings on, baby, the night's getting cold now. Everything dies, and that's a fact. That's it. Everything dies, it comes back. 2, 3, 4! Just winners and losers out here, and I'm south of that line now, honey. I'm tired of coming up on that losing me, and yeah, I met this guy, I'm gonna do a little favor for him now, baby. Everything dies, now that's a fact, honey. Everything dies, and it comes back. Put your makeup on, fix your hair up pretty. Thank you.
What I thought, I spent every last time. I don't
got one for y'all to sing, all right? One of my favorite artists is Ryan Adams, and he had a band called Whiskey Town. He has a song called 16 Days. And there's a part in the song that Butch sings, and I say, the ghost has got me running, and you just do the call and response, and you say,
ghost has got me running.
Yeah, so I go, ghost has got me running.
Ghost has got me running.
That's your part. Can y'all do that? Can you do it loud? All right. Just wait for it. Don't be doing it the wrong time. song I wrote, it's called Angleton. Angleton's a town in South Texas where I grew up. My mom was down there, and she passed away a little while back. And I was in that place near that funeral home where we had our ceremony. And it was dark, it was late. It was after a little fishing trip and came back through. It was really late and it got spooky, and kind of felt mom there. So this song came out of that one. Thanks for singing, by the way. Y'all did great.